Boy. Limp, 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 limp. Nothing. Can I get with my knife? Nope. Can't get my knife. Should be something else. Oh, there we go. Chief's note. As instructed by Lord Sadler, I have the agent in confinement? Confinement alive. Why keep him alive? I do not fully understand what the Lord's intentions are. I would, however, think he'd keep them separate. And I can find them together as has been ordered. I don't expect the Lewis would trust a stranger, but if by chance they did cooperate, the situation could get a bit more complicated. If for some reason an unknown third party is involved, I don't think they'd let a chance like this slip by. But maybe it's all Lord Sadler's ploy, leaving us vulnerable so that this third party will surface. If they even exist, that is. It is unlikely possibility... But if a prowler is already amongst us, then our plans could be ruined. I guess the Lord thinks it's worth the risk. If we are able to stop whatever conspiracy is at work, at any rate, it's Lord's call. I wanted to say Lord Sadler. We will trust his judgment as always. You know, maybe I won't do the voiceovers because that hurts my throat a little bit.
Hay un rumor entre nosotros.
Nuestro jefe se cuidará de la rata. De la plaga es mucho mejor que la
cuenta. Tienes razón. Es un
Ow.
You carry the same blood as us, it seems. Nevertheless, you're an outsider. Just remember, if you become unpleasant to our eyes, you'll face severe consequences.
What? Same blood?
End of chapter 1-2. Save. Hurry up. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna mute it anymore. It's just annoying.
Leon, I've been able to get some new info that might help you.
Fill me in.
Apparently, there's a religious cult group involved. They're called the Los Illuminados.
Los Illuminados? That's a mouthful.
I was actually about to say.
Anyway, I had an unexpected run-in with the big cheese of this village.
But you're okay, right?
Yeah. But he could have killed me, but he let me live. And he mentioned something about me carrying the same blood as them. Whatever that means.
Carry the same blood. Huh. Interesting.
Anyway, there are more important things than solving riddles right now.
You're right. Hurry and find that church, Leon.
Thank you.
The Woman in Red. Alright, time to see this guy on the toilet. I thought the knife had... Damn. There's a guy on the toilet, but he's not turning. Ah! Looks like the people in this house eat like normal humans. I don't know why I keep using this dramatic voice, but it feels so loud. Yeah, like I said earlier, if you eat chicken eggs, you will get health. Wanted. Come on, El Salvador. You want some of this? Switch. Well, he's not dead yet. Boop! He's dead. Don't you ever shut up. Damn it! I'm about to get kissed. How lovely. I have no other weapons. I bit my tongue a little bit. Ow. Get to the house or church. Perfect. And now what I wanted. That was perfect. Keep going.